Building automation systems use protocols to standardize the way devices communicate over networks. A protocol is an accepted rule or standard of how data is to be shared between building automation equipment. There are many different protocols in use today that have been developed as equipment manufacturers release new products to the market. Over the years, we have seen a shift from older proprietary systems to newer open protocols. This is mainly because open systems allow for greater flexibility, scalability, and interoperability. A fully open protocol is one that is openly developed and deployed to equipment without licensing or fees. Examples of open protocols in building automation space that we use at KMC most notably include BACnet, Modbus, and SNMP. The main advantages and benefits of using an open protocol include support by multiple vendors, manufacturers, and service organizations. They're community-based, enabling more contributions and input on how protocols are developed.
Multiple parties can have software and hardware integrations, giving you the freedom of choice. There is no licensing fee to use the protocol, all leading to interoperability and flexibility with multi-vendor support, integrations, and communities.
Many companies are now working towards using open protocols to enjoy these benefits. If you're still working with older proprietary systems, you may find some frustrating disadvantages. With proprietary systems, you're locked down to a single vendor for services and repairs, and that system may also not be receiving any updates moving forward.
And some vendors may claim to be open but still have licensing fees, hidden information, or other hidden costs.
KMC Controls is proud to build our automation equipment on top of fully open protocols like BACnet. By being an open, secure, and scalable solution, we seek to best serve and support our customers. And that way, you can better serve your customers by providing equipment that you know will give them the freedom of choice, control, and their future. Imagine that even right now, as you watch this video on the World Wide Web, you're using the world's largest open protocol, TCP over IP. And as operational technology and control systems use more open protocols to interoperate, the future of automation will be in IoT, or the Internet of Things, the connection of all systems for a smarter, more efficient future. For more information on open protocols and how they can benefit you, check out our other videos in our 101 series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the Building Geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.